As we look at the potential risks that may arise around the Korean Peninsula, it's obvious that the DPRK looms large. The North Korean toolbox of international engagement is pretty small. It consists primarily of provocations, threats, coercion, aggression, and intimidation. Yet the risk that is perhaps even more existential for the Republic of Korea and the U.S. is emanating not from the DPRK, but I would argue from its erstwhile ally, the People's Republic of China.